We walked on and on. But I didn't feel his touch. The desire I first tried to hide, that tingling inside, was gone. And when he asked me, do you still love me? I had to look away. I didn't want to tell him that my heart grows colder than each day. When you love someone, I'm not afraid to die.